first, di ba, they were called disruptors. Kasi parang, parang sinisira nila yung landscape ng, ng panunood ng pelikula.
The status quo.
It should complement. Because hindi naman natin ma-deny na talagang nagbabago ang teknolohiya. And we have to change with the times. And what FDCP is doing is to really introduce concepts and trends in a platform where lahat ng mga filmmakers natin maiintindihan paano ba ako makakasabay. We have film industry conference within the context of Pista ng Pelikulang Pilipino, which introduces these trends. We have workshops on how to work with Netflix, how to fix your audio post production in order to fit the technical requirements of these streaming platforms. How are you as a filmmaker, as a content creator, be able to sell your content to these platforms? Because as controversial as it may seem na nagde-decline ang exhibition industry in terms of cinema attendance, these platforms also provide opportunities for more filmmakers to share their stories. Because it's mas marami sa streaming platforms natin ang gigil sa mga bagong kwento. Ito yung ina-attract nilang audience. Kayo, kasi yun yung hinahanap nyo, substance. So, nagiging iba, nag-change din yung mga pinapalabas sa sinihan in terms of the films that you would really watch for an audience now. It has to be an event film. It has to be a film that is received and appreciated by most of the audience. Kailangan nag-trend, nag-viral. Although, of course, I'm still a very big advocate of watching in the cinemas.
That's true.
So I want to ask you guys a question.
No, ako, no. Before you answer the question, ako ang sagot ko naman dyan, not as an expert, but as a fan.
Yeah.
Iba yung experience.
Yes.
Iba yung experience of watching a film inside a cinema.
Dito, I attended an exhibition industry conference called Cine Europe. And this is where they talk about how we should keep the integrity of a cinematic experience. And with your question, I also want to give that to our exhibitors, our cinemas.
Yes.
How do you upgrade this, and maintain the cinematic experience of a viewer?
And how create this whole world.
Yes. Create a community.
A community, diba?
We have to differentiate experiencing films in cinemas compared to watching it in your mobile.